All right. This is Camp Triggerfish, the new Camp Triggerfish for Splatoon 2. It looks really good. So you can walk up there now, which is nice. Oh my gosh. I feel like I just want to like jump down there and roam around through the forest, through the woods. Oh man, this looks amazing. Oh look, they have how do you go into first person? So nice. Okay, and now down here you can I think you were able to go over here before, and I think the Rainmaker pedestal was maybe somewhere around here, and then maybe around here, and then there's a hallway, right? Okay, so this is pretty much similar. Oh man, I'm liking this new one. And this is similar too. Over here. You have some ink rails now, so you can use this to go over here and try to stop the Rainmaker, which is pretty nice. Let's see, can I make the jump? Yes. Can I make the jump back? Let's see if I can do this. Oh, okay. And now you can just go straight up here and go to the Rainmaker. So it seems like it's easier on one hand, but also, yeah, it does seem easier. Huh. Well. So let's see what's over here. Oh my gosh, look at that. I'm gonna go for it. Oh wait. Swim. Let me not do that again. Okay. So you can still do this and still not make that jump, right? Go around here, you could ink up there. Wow, there's an ink rail that you could go from here. Over here, nice. Let's see, maybe I could use this as a hiding spot right here. Put on some stealth. Just throw my dogs over there. This is nice. You could still come down here, like before. This looks so much better. Hide there. Nice. So that's pretty much. This is pretty much it, I think. Oh, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Oh wait, what is down? Wait, here's another thing. What's the purpose of this? That's what I want to know. Oh, so I can like go here. And oops, I went down too far. I can like use it to like hide. All right, well, that's it for now. I'm going to take a nice dip in the pool. Must have been some poisonous lily pads.